was in the building on the 29th floor. I worked for the bank. We felt the building shake. It felt like somebody shoved you really hard. We didn't know what was going on. So it's like we could smell the smoke coming from the top floor, coming down the staircase.
And we hear, which is the biggest relief after the shift is over, aircraft coming down, that there is no aircraft terrorism anymore.